Any thoughts on today's lesson, Marc?
Yes, a good one. Serving. We served. I was shooting some fireballs down the court. And you got back most of them, and then we played the point out from there. I actually changed my grip and my serve very recently, so I was getting more spin and more, just putting some more spin onto my power.
Oh, okay.
Rather than just serving flat, I changed my grip and really, yeah, wrapping the ball so I'd set up with my wrist like this.
Mm-hmm.
Rather than I just used to do that. And it had an effect. You mentioned your serve, my serve. And then you served. And we've seen some progress with your serve. You're getting rotation and consistency through spin. And we're just going to be working on power.
Yeah, that's wonderful. Thanks very much, Marc.
Cool. Well done. That was good.
I appreciate it.
It was a great lesson.
Great teacher. Sorry, say that again?
So we'll just warm up, just with a few rallies. And then we'll do some serving and returning, both serving, both returning.
Okay, thank you, Marc.
That's what we're going to work on.
Great.
And like a good inside out forehand, you just ran away from it a bit too much. Don't know. I like inside out forehand.
Yeah, last few.
Was it not supposed to come back?
I
didn't expect the drop shot. The actual spin on that forehand. Yeah, and a good touch. Sorry. I didn't mean that.
Did you
say sorry? No, I didn't mean it.
No,
Oh, no, sorry. Rather, that was a mistake. Okay, I'm just going to warm up some serves. I'll go from this side. Last one, and then I'll return them. Okay, here we go. I've recently changed my grip, and it works. You want more powerful?
Yeah,
to be. No, I can put more in it.
Do some inside,
yeah?
Good spin, you took me out the court.
Jump up. I'm not jumping. It's a long time.
First two were off balance. It's not so much jumping. You were just off balance. You want your momentum and running weight to be going forwards, which comes with the throw of the ball.
What are you saying when I'm serving?
Yeah, when you're serving, sorry, yeah.
Any thoughts on today's lesson, Marc?
Yes, a good one. Serving. We served. I was shooting some fireballs down the court. And you got back most of them, and then we played the point out from there. I actually changed my grip and my serve very recently, so I was getting more spin and more, just putting some more spin onto my power.
Oh, okay.
Rather than just serving flat, I changed my grip and really, wrapping the ball so I'd set up with my wrist like this.
Mm-hmm.
Rather than I just used to do that. And it had an effect. You mentioned your serve, my serve. And then you served. And we've seen some progress with your serve. You're getting rotation and consistency through spin. And we're just going to be working on power.
Yeah, that's wonderful. Thanks very much, Marc.
Cool. Well done. It was good.
I appreciate it.
It was a great lesson.
Great teacher.